For sure, Yaroslava will be a winner at Tokyo Olympics, but can she also beat the 2:09 world record? Give us your opinion on the comment section down below.